Hello, what's popping, everybody, and welcome back to GTA Vice City. My camera is angled at the ground by mistake. I'm your host, as of course, Mr. Coolmanist. And today we're playing Vice City, of course. Alright. So, it's been a while since I did one of these parts, and as many of you know, I've done a few videos on this. I've been away. I've had depression issues, and I really didn't want to work anymore. That's in the past now. It's over. We're moving on with another part of Vice City. I'm planning on pumping these out at least weekly now that I'm back. So let's figure out what missions do we have available. Okay, there's one at the Versetti Mansion. Let's go there and do that mission. But yeah, I'm back. I wanted to open up my channel back again with a video that didn't require me to do like hours upon hours of editing. It's just literally me playing a game. I don't need to sit here and edit the entire thing. You guys are just watching me playing Vice City. And yeah, I was, you know, I do videos like that a lot where like Harold and Stowe play games and everything, and I have a few videos in the works that are like that. I think I'm going the wrong way. And I wanted to just open this back up. Yeah, I am going the wrong way. With a video that's not going to take me much time. I mean, it's going to take me time, of course. All my videos do. But just one that's not going to consume, like, 2 or 3 days to edit and then upload. Just something to tell you guys that I'm basically back. And here I am, I'm back, and I'm talking and playing Vice City. I'm trying to figure out where I'm going. But no, I'm back. It's going to take me slightly longer to get back to regular uploads, like 3 a week. Like I was doing in December, kind of because I filmed a lot while I was away, but I didn't edit. So I have so much footage I gotta comb through and see what will work, what will not work. So I have like 6 to 8 hours of footage I'll be combing through. And I'm working on a channel trailer. I did one back in 2015. Heck, the last time I booted up the save file was last year, back in November. I'm working on a new channel trailer for 2016, of course, and that's taken a while because I'm changing the tone of it a little to reflect me right now. Alright, so here we are at Starfish Island, and let's get this mission underway. What's this? Okay, that's $4,000. Okay, oh, right. I'm starting to earn income from properties, apparently. Hello, boys. Trying to figure out where I'm going for this one. But yeah, so I'm working more on, edited stuff. I'm working on a Q&A, and, all that jazz. There's the helicopter up here. Where's this mission's start point? They'll tell me it's back downstairs. I am a corporal dingus. I don't know if this is actually a mission or if it's just telling me this is my property. I may literally be completely incorrect. Hold on. You are here. Okay, legend. Tommy's man. Oh, okay. So I guess that's not a mission, in fact. Let's go do the skull up there. There's one for Lovefist. Okay, I thought this was actually a mission. Guess not. I stand corrected. I guess I was being a dingus. Alright, well. Yeah, I'm working more on... I just took 2 health damage. GG, everybody. I'm working more on edited content in the background. I'm working on questions and answers for 2016. Just to get some... basic things up. Jesus! Okay, that's not very nice, guys. You don't shoot at me. I'm just trying to get some basic things out there and everything. So, that I'm working more on more heavily edited content that's coming your way while still doing this playthrough. Because I did start this, and I do need to finish it, and I would preferably like to finish it this year. I keep saying this every year. I've been doing this playthrough for, like, what, 2 or 3 years now, and I have yet to finish it. And we're only up to, like, what, not even, like, double digits. I don't even think we're up to part 10 yet. I think this is, like, part 9. So I don't actually remember. I didn't look before I started recording. I just know we're not even in double digits yet. We played like each part's been 30 minutes, so we played like 4 or 5 hours of this game. I don't know. I guess we'll be seeing it. All right, let's see what's going on up here. Okay, this looks like there's going to be a mission. I'm thinking. Okay. Oh my god. What is this? Oh, here we go. Oh, hey there, man. Oh, hey there.
To meet a good friend of mine. This is Tommy. We go way back.
Hey, pal. And what was your name again?
Jez, you remember. Love. Don't be playing them games with me, mate. I'm too crafty for that, sunshine.
English prick. Like good son of American.
Look, the thing is, Tom, mental. The boys need some help. They ain't too connected here. They don't have the old hands, your father.
We need some drugs, pal.
Oh, man. Uh-oh, here we go. We need to get them crack cocaine.
Love juice, man. We need love juice, man, Dan.
Love juice?
Aye. 2 parts boomshine, 1 part trumpet, 5 fizz bombs, and a liter of petrol. Can you help us out, pal? Oh, it would really mean a lot
you
to the
boys. You could
do
that for the boys, right?
What? What? Oh, God. No, no, what? No, oh, no. All right, well, that's something. Okay, let's do this, then. I'm hopefully not going to botch the... Oh, well, that's not even that far. Okay. Easy peasy, guys. Let's, I guess, go grab... Sound the horn? I don't know how to sound the horn. Okay. Redefine controls. Oh, left shift, okay. Who's this scrub? Oh, look at this guy. What? Okay, then. Well, he's on a bike. This'll be easy. This'll be, very easy to... Or not, because it's raining and I don't know how to drive because I haven't played this game in a while. Yeah, drive into the wall. Where's this guy going? Where's he going? Oh, no. Okay. Okay, there we go. Where is he? Okay, he's just standing still. He wants me to mow him down. That was easy. Okay, all I had to do... Oh, he's got a shotgun. Nice. Okay, well, that was easy. Oh, no. Gotta go kid. Yo, here we go, boys. We gotta go, Oh, hey, officer. Oh, that's just a parked cop car. I actually thought somebody was in it. Okay, well, that was awkward. Alright. Carrying on. Don't know what happened. Something on my antivirus popped up, and... And I had to alt-tab, and it alt-tabbed my game, so sorry about that. Alright, let's go surfing now. We'll go on a safari with me. So I'm just working, doing my thing, really. Come down with the flu, to some extent, so I've actually not been working at all. I'm just doing this now because, I need this video out this week, and if I don't do it now, I'll probably never do it. Kind of because I don't want to actually have to work too hard this week. I'm not feeling very good. So I'm just working on that. On this, I'm probably going to film 2 parts of this in one sitting. Probably not at this point. I don't know anymore. I'm hoping to, just so I can have 2 of these out to give me more time to first off feel better, and second off edit the content I'm working on. Hello. Well, you know, if this car doesn't blow up before, okay. At this point, I might blow the car up before we get there, ma'am. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. I'm probably gonna fail this mission because of my dingus driving. Oh, wow. Are you kidding me? Uh-oh. Bail the car. Oh, well, that's not good. Awkward. Okay, then. I don't know how I managed that, but I did. I don't care about Felipe. Okay, let's go. Well, I can't believe I managed to screw that one up. Alright, let's try this again. I can't believe I managed to screw that up the first time, but I did. That was impressive. I don't know how I did it. I managed to screw it up. I'm sure Darkside Phil managed to not screw that up. Shame I did. I managed to screw up some of the most basic stuff in here. Like, seriously. Mm-hmm. This guy's gonna come up, take my money. And then he's gonna take my money and run off because he's a scrub. Alright, let's go kill the dealer and get the drugs. That guy's fast. Wow. Okay, my car is either rinky-dink slow, or this is just, my god. What? Okay. My car is clearly not working for this anymore. This rinky-dink automobile is not working anymore. I'm sorry, ma'am, I gotta borrow your... Or, sir. Sorry, John Travolta, I need to borrow your rinky-dink automobile. Because my rinky-dink automobile is clearly not doing anything anymore for me. That's good, anyway. Alright. Let's try this again. Mm-hmm. Skip the cutscene. Alright. This car is probably gonna... Oh my god. Alright, boys. We're gonna try this again. I can't believe I managed to screw this up twice in a row. Alright, let's try this again. Hello, sir. Oh, that's good, man. You're welcome, dude. Well. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna lose him a second time. Alright, screw this. Where's the bike I just saw drive by? I'm gonna need a fast car. Because this one... Excuse me, sir. I need to take your rinky-dink bike. Sorry, Travolta. I managed to steal both your car and your bike. Man, these guys must be wondering why, it's like Groundhog Day. The same exact mission and cutscene repeats itself over and over again. And that's actually all my fault, but they must be wondering, why the same thing keeps happening over and over and over again. Yeah, this bike's way faster. Wow, dude. Problem is, I won't be able to hit him off the bike. I'll have to use my skills that I picked up, in the Navy Bakery to, shoot him, because I am trained in guerrilla, cake making. I have been involved in numerous raids on the pantry. I swear to God, hit this guy. He got hit by a car. No way. He got hit by the car. One of the cars took him out. Thank you, Good Samaritan. You, killed him for me. Thank you. Well, I cannot believe it, but after... Oh. Alright. After, you know, all that time, those two past attempts where I lost him, a car hits him and I just gun him down. Thank you, Good Samaritan. It was probably Travolta. He was tired of me taking his cars and he just... He just hit him. He didn't want me to take his third automobile. I already took his bike. Alright, let's go back. And go this way. Okay, I'm hoping now I'm not gonna crash once I get the girl. Because if I do, she's gonna die. I'm gonna die. The bike's gonna die. And then nobody wins. I mean, nobody's winning right now. I mean, I'm already, you know, botching the job. But hey! Hey, Lamau! I cannot believe I managed to screw this mission up like 3 to 4 times now. Ugh. You know, I rag on Darkside Phil for being bad at games a lot, and then I go ahead and do the same exact thing. I'm a hypocrite. I have to be. Oh no. Oh my god. Hello, ma'am. Hey, baby, where you going? I'm gonna take you for a ride you'll never forget. Kind of because you might end up dead. Uh-oh. Well, I got 1:22 to do this. I got it this time. There's no possible way I could manage to screw this up. Like, seriously, come on. Oh, dear God. I got nothing for you. I was gonna make a snarky comment, but I know for a fact if I try and make a joke, the game will kill me. Or at least attempt to kill me. I'm unkillable. Alright, I gotta get her there in 40 seconds. So far, so good. We'll just stay here. 35 seconds, not bad. I can make it in that time. I think. Just as long as I don't hit anything at this point. Oh, hey, there's the bike of the guy who died. 12. Yeah, you will. See ya, sucker. Tommy wins again, baby. Yeah, it did. Alright, good work, guys. Wait, there's another mission here? Okay, first, I'm gonna go and save. Yeah, never mind. I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna do the mission. And if I die, I die. Whatever. I don't think it will be that hard. Okay, let's try it. Oh, hi. How you doing, sweet cheeks? Oh, how you doing, Paulo? Oh, man. Yeah, sure, man. Alright. Let's do this. I'll just go gun him down with my katana sword. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Psycho killer. Oh, good. Here we go. We gotta go visit Norman Bates.
I'm knee joking again. It is heavy stuff, man. Heavy gas.
This cat, we hardly know him, but he knows us. Like this cat. Knows all about us. Knows that Willie likes his ladies' underwear, eh? Or that Percy likes
to do that. Shut up, you fool. Just because he has bomb sheep. It's a love rocket thing, can?
Wait, shut up. Yeah, a love rocket thing, right? But listen, this cat.
The guy wants love is dead.
So we're gonna... Oh, yeah. So we're gonna go kill Norman Bates. Okay, then. Yeah, let's go kill Norman Bates. Okay. What? Drive the limo to the signing event. Okay. Let's do this, guys. I'm gonna kill Norman. Finally, after all this time. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at this dude. Oh my god, what? Hello, my man. Don't let him escape. Oh, well, I don't, I, that might be a problem. I really suck at preventing people from escaping. I, kind of lost the same guy almost 3 times in a row. I'm sorry, sir. Hey, buddy. Would you kindly stop your automobile-y so I can steely-wheely your life? Edge, I'm gonna lose him. Swear to God. Oh no, he actually managed to hit something in the background while I wasn't looking. For a psycho killer, he drives like one.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, man. Oh, he's so screwed. Get away from him, get away. Oh. Easy peasy, baby. Easy peasy. Okay, for real, though, I might want to go save. So, let's turn this automobile around that I steely-wheelied. And let's go and save my game. Well, that was 2 missions done in quick succession. Alright, I'm gonna just jump cut to when I get done saving at this point, because I highly don't want to see me drive all the way there and save my game. Alright, here we are, just, you know, save my game, and now we're back here. Oh, come back once you finish the biker gang missions. You gotta be kidding me, mate. No. Alright, well, let's go do some other chaps missions. Oh, I got good news for you all. I'll probably say this in the Q&A, but I'm still working on the respawner. And it's going to be out soon, actually. Part one of it, at least, is going to be, in fact, out soon. We've been hard at work. And we're shooting the final section of part one this weekend. And then once we finish that, we just got to edit it. And Bob's your uncle. We're out. Alright, biker gang missions. Don't know much about these. I think we did one of them. Or we might have done none of them. I don't actually remember. Who's this? What's this? This looks to be a person. Am I gonna go become a serial killer? Okay, then. What's this? What is this? Okay. Well, let's first off take the nice gun, and we'll visit this chap, whoever this is. I can't remember. All right, here we go. Hello? Oh, hello there, sir. Hello? Oh, ma'am. That's a woman. Oh God, what is this? Oh my God.
Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I got a message to come here.
Can you hear them? Them calling your name, boy, must want you pretty bad, don't you think? Now, you do old Auntie Pulea Turner, maybe she help you. Maybe she can give you a little juju.
Oh, no, God, I don't want your juju. No. Oh my God, what? Don't drink it, Tommy. You might end up in Bill Cosby's basement. Don't you dare drink it. I can't tell if he's... Oh, he's drinking it. You're a goner, Tommy. Tommy, I think you're gonna end up in Cosby's basement in a minute here, due to the drugs you might have just consumed. I think she roofied your drink, I'm sorry. Be quick. Beat them to it. Okay, baby. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. These roads, dude. Hello, officer. Hope you ain't going over here, because I might have to pop you. Like the scrub you are. Okay. Well, this is all fine. It's all fun and games until you get roofied by Cosby. Alright. Well, that was easy. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. Nope, just run, Tommy, run. Here come the SWAT. Sorry, sir. See ya. Aw, dude, this is bad. This is those types of missions that I always manage to botch. Officer, can you please get off my drugs? Please. Mm-hmm. Excuse me, sir. I just need to borrow this. There's another one? Dear God. Up to 4 stars now, boys. I don't know how I'm gonna lose them, but, okay, well, that got me down 1 star. A whole whopping 1 star, everybody. Is that a helicopter I hear? Yeah, that... Oh, my God! Okay, the cops... If that is a cop, that I swear to God, if that car's still chasing me back there. That's one fast officer. Oh, hello, officer. I'm just here to take the drugs. For the crazy voodoo woman. Mm-hmm. Okay. See ya, suckers. Okay, well, this is something, guys. I don't know if I like it. I was roofied and now I'm being chased by cops. See ya, suckers. Hold your fire. I'm just gonna walk it. Okay, well, that was something. The FBI. The gang of molders is just sitting here. The literal gang of fox molders is sitting in an SUV not doing anything. Okay. Just gonna... Oh, okay, the gang of molders are on me. I'm just gonna go in here. Hello, I heard you roofied my drink.
Oh, sorry, I must have the wrong address.
Well, you might as well come in and rest your souls and have some tea.
How do you keep getting the wrong address, Tommy? Don't you recognize the house?
This place feels familiar to me. It's a smell from childhood, a deja vu.
Whatever it is. Yeah, no, I'm good. The Mulder is outside. Agent Mulder. Yeah, that's okay. It's okay. Tommy can't swim, though. Well, okay then, ma'am. I can try. If that's something you want me to do. Yeah, I can sure as heck try. Alrighty. Okay, the Fox Mulder has left us. Alone for now, okay. Are you kidding me? Jesus. Okay, boys, we're gonna... Oh, okay. Yeah, man, top fun. We're gonna go... what? Kill, okay, yeah. Well, I mean, Tommy can't swim. And kill the Cubans and destroy their boats. Okay. What? No. No. An RC plane mission. How do you fly? Okay. Okay, hold on. Okay, first off, how do you fly these stupid things? Hold on. What? Oh, dear God. 9? What? No. No. God, no. Oh, my God, no. Eh, that's another one. Biting the dust. It doesn't explain to me how I'm supposed to fly these. Oh, okay. Control. Yeah, okay. Yeah, oh. Yeah, okay. Hold on. Blow the boots to coffin wood. Okay, yeah, I don't... No, this doesn't make sense. None of this makes any sense. No, I've heard about this mission. I never wanted to get to it. Okay, number 8. Okay, how do you go up in these stupid planes? They didn't explain that. Or maybe they did. Okay. Yeah, I don't. Okay, yeah. Yeah, you know what? We're saving this mission for next time. I'll see ya, everybody. My name's Mr. Coolmanist. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, just subscribe for more. I'll see ya for the next part where I completely forget how to play this game. See you next week. Adios.